Philip II, Count of Nassauelburg, Wikipedia article audio. Philip II, Count of Nassauelburg was Count of Nassau in Weyburg and shared briefly the regency of the County of Saarbrücken. Biography. Philip was a son of Philip I, and grandson of John I, Count of Nassauelburg, with his second wife, Elizabeth of Lorraine-Vaudemont. In 1429, he succeeded his father as Count of Nassauelburg, jointly with his brother Johann II. Their mother was the regent until 1438, when Philip reached majority, but an arrangement was made to provide for their mother. In 1442, the brothers decide to divide the counties. Johann II received Saarbrücken with Seigneurie of Commercy Chateau Bas and Philip II received Weyburg. Ownership of the possessions in the Palatinate would be shared between the two lines. Their sisters married lords and did not partake in the inheritance. Marriage and issue. Philip II died on March 19, 1492, and was succeeded by his grandson, Louis I. Ancestry. Philip married Margrethe of Lüneburg. She was a daughter of Johann III, heir of Heinsberg, great-grandson of Gottfried, Count of Lüneburg, but sold the county in 1362. Philip and Margaret had two sons. As a widower, he married Veronica of Sayn-Wittgenstein, without issue. John III. Married to Elizabeth the Handsome, a daughter Louis I, Landgrave of Hesse, and they had children, including Louis I, Count of Nassauelburg, Philip.